thought he might get the ball away as well.
Claudio Marchisio.
Douglas Costa.
Incisive pass.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Ooh. Take it here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game.
Super save, and that settled the shootout.
He's the hero. So for that side, brilliant.
Wonderful save.
Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Two hours later.
Taken by Douglas Costa. He's out with a punch kick.
Dance flow. Let's go, lose control, slip the side of the dance floor. Let's go, lose control.
Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Refs allowed them to take the quick free kick.
Conte can certainly run, and he's
saw the goal and went for it.
And he's done it.
Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal out of keeper's reach. It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think Jolly's mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side, so fair play to him for doing that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Every manager wants to see his...